Make sure you know ass about us, man. Niggas saving money in America, baby.
Bada bing, bada boom. Hey, man, what's up? It's Gucci, YouTube, the World Wide Web. As you guys know, man, it is a thrift guy. Hallelujah. Back to you guys with a brand new video, man. We're outside of the Family Thrift. This used to be an outlet, and then they started low-key hiking up the prices and made it a normal thrift store. So I usually don't come here all too much anymore just because I remember the glory days when they had a bunch of steals. But today, I'm going to dive back in the trenches and see if I can find a ton of flame for the low. Let's go. Woo! All right, guys, you can see how big this store is. This store is absolutely ginormous, as big as it used to be, but instead of being stocked with shit for $2, now it's stocked with a whole plethora and array of different prices. We're in the short section, so let's see if they got anything for the summertime splash. Oh, the bootleg polo trunks for $6. This looks like a freaking blob. Like, it looks like a dude is riding like an animated Sesame Street character.
It ain't Ralph level.
Tripping. Bro, you guys already know I'm feeling tropical, as is that boy Ralph. $4, you got this Ralph Lauren tropical yet unstoppable swag. Wait, hold on.
Bitch, I'm looking tropical, I feel like I'm unstoppable. Water boys running shit, we drowning all obstacles.
Yeah. I have no idea what's going on today, but skies out, thighs out, Umbro gets you a hella hose. They have like the graffiti print Umbro, all embroidered short shorts, absolute fire. And then again, you got that Nautica. It looks subtle, right? It's kind of, you know, simple, sexy. Hold on, wait. You got the Nautica with the gradient going down one leg. But then on that ass, dude, thread count looking absolutely brazy. You have all of these flags with the sailboat, little boat, all embroidered. Gotta get both. $7 for the two. Hey, man, so the homie just pulled up on me in the store and he found that Fat Albert FUBU Platinum Collection. Oh, yeah. Look at that dude doing the Heisman on them hoes. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, man, so you know the motto. You ain't winning if you ain't twinning. Got the burnt orange, he got the blue. That boy Felipe. So we'll be mashing low-key in the streets, that UT colorway. Also, this Chicago Cubs jersey, heavily embroidered. That dude Thoreau, or The Riot, however you feel like reading that. But that is some fires pinstriped and $7. Of course, I gotta cop that guy. No, they do not. Yes, they do, bruh. They got the boy band exclusive, the Backstreet Boys tee.
You are my fire.
Oh, dude, what? Yo, this store low-key is packing. Why are you doing that hanger? Why are you doing that? The hangers always are a fucking bitch. All right, hold on. Hold on 1 second. Whoop, there it is. All right, you got the Jedi versus Sith. Darth Maul, easily the coolest looking character, aside from Boba Fett in the series. A dope-ass Star Wars piece. Whip out the lightsaber. Why isn't this one lit? Oh, wait, hold on. It's lit. Whoop.
All right, guys, so my fault, dude. I jumped out of the thrift right now. I'm in my car. I'm about to go pick my sister up from the airport, and then I'm going to grab more stuff. I was just distracted by the long-ass line that I was waiting in, and a couple of people came up and said what's up and that they support the videos. So I appreciate you guys, man, and I appreciate the sus squad in the comment section. Anyways, let's go ahead and hop, skip, and jump into the next store right now.
All right, y'all, so we're continuing on. My sister is with me, but, you know, I'm not going to record her because, you know, top secret stuff. Anyways, we're going into Goodwill right now. The lighting looks crazy because it's like about to rain or something. So we're going to hop in here, see what they got, and then probably hit a couple more shops. All right, we're in the building, and the first finds are the Kodak Moments. Shout out that boy Kodak Black, but you have the Olympic multicolored red, white, and blue looking like a delicious patriotic popsicle duffel bag. I think each one is $5, but I got to get both because you ain't winning unless you're twinning. You guys already know that's the motto. We got to get both. Who actually is Tiger Woods, bruh? When you got Tiger Woods taking over the game, this shirt is insane. What's up? Ooh, yeehaw! We got another little vintage piece right here. My favorite profession, of course, would be a corn husker if I could choose anything. But yeah, man, got the Nebraska. That boy looking a little bit thick, just like Big Daddy Can too. Corn husker's crew neck. That thing is fire. Gotta get it. Bruh, peep game what they got in the little on thigh section. They got the Hilfiger Athletics. Look at that embroidery italicized font. 8S size 2X, bruh. And then also, you got the Trueys on the booty? Bruh, I'm flyer than a pigeon in my true religions. Those are some straight up heat. Might have to scoop.
Tripping.
Oh, six. Bro, this graphic is straight up ill. You have this crazy ass clown smoking a backwood. You know what I'm saying? Backwood ganging this thing.
Let me dig in that bag of the reefer, though.
All right, y'all, so we're exiting the Prima Sauce, and Yeah, you got a couple bags full of stuff. A
couple of Kodak moments.
And of course, we gotta hit up one more thrift for the dub and find some more cool gear. Cook! All right, y'all, so the next place we're going to is, of course, the Family Thrift Outlet on Hillcroft. You know, we continue with the thrifting adventure. We have to, we got to, and we shall find that fire today.
Straight up!
Let's get it in this bitch. Oh my God, so first and foremost, I gotta shout out the speakers. Maybe that's just God speaking through the ceiling. But either way, man, the music is hitting, as is the first piece, which is this refreshing Coca-Cola. Nice little show off your tat tank top. Beautiful with the multicolored design. That is divine. Hey bro, on everything, man, this shirt right hither is looking like some Neapolitan ice cream. Strawberry on the chocolate frame.
Ooh, don't mind if I take a lick.
Ladies.
Ladies, leave your man at home. The club is full of ballers and they pockets full grown.
Yeah. Oh my God, it's Liddy again, baby. Yeah, the starter that goes harder. Yo, low key, that embroidery looking hella sus, but I don't give a fuck because this pig is athletically diving through an A like a dolphin through a fire hula hoop. Bro, this definitely, I don't know, this look of bootlegger is just super, super old. But either way, man, you got the Arkansas starter jacket. Bruh, bruh, bacon. It's sizzling. Wait, hold on. We got to do a fire test. Bro, this graphic is swagtastic. Shout out Colombia. Yeah, don't got a U. You got the double O's. Bro, these two shirts looking like a fresh box of Crayolas. They so bright and vibrant. You got the Hard Rock Cafe New Orleans. Ooh, when the Saints go marching in. And then also this Hawaiian heater with the floral fuego all over. Now, I also peeped this shirt right hither. It has the eagle looking lethal, just flying through the lightning like it's nothing. The heartbeat of America, or American heartbeat. Doo doo, doo doo. It's a Harley Davidson Biketoberfest 1995 Florida tee, bro. This is that fire. Yeah.
Yeah.
Gang shit, boy. No. Looks like a moth was having a free buffet on this guy right here. But you got the Mickey Mouse with the whole squad tee. You got Mickey times like a million. Looks like homie cloned himself like Barbara Streisand and her dog. But on the back of this, you got the booties. Holy hell, look at all that duck ass right there, boy. But yeah, dude, I gotta get this shirt despite those tiny little holes. This thing is hard as hell, as is this. Oh, then another one. Attention to detail. That thread count is brazy. Look at it, man. Not Googles, goggles. 2020 at all times. Dude, usually I would not cop a shirt this faded, but I gotta take exception when the thread count is this brazy and forming a nice cartoon character. Plus, you got another one, the Tommy Afiyamami two-toned trill figure polo. That is dope. I love that italicized font. Thing looking speedy. Damn. This shirt is from 1983. It's a Special Forces tee. Die like the rest, mess with the best. Well, I think I read that backwards, but you guys know what it says. You know what I'm saying? Mess with the best, die like the rest. Okay, okay, for sure. M16, bruh. Bruh. Oh, hard as hell, boy. They got that bitch. They got that ASAP. Yeah. Worldwide tee. Swagger.
Swag.
Oh, it's freaking lit. They got the Fox Body Mustang in the pink colorway. The heartbeat of America. Bro, that is so hideous in all the right ways. I gotta grab it. Yo, hold up. Look at this sleeve, bruh. The sleeve never deceives. Holy hell, bruh. Primary colors all day, every day. You got the STL blues with the thread count looking crazy. Hey, them sewing machines was going ham in that sweatshop. Just know.
Straight up.
Dude, look at that print. Golfer or not, y'all can't lie. This is a fly little piece. Swing for the fences. Oh yeah, and if you guys would like to cop anything you see in today's video, the link to my site is in the description. It is called Thrift Heaven. Stay blessed to impress. You feel me? Holy hell, this is a grail, bro. You got the happy second birthday to my main, my little shawty, my little niece, Tay-Tay, you know what I'm saying? Oh my God, braided up. Look at all the different swagalicious outfits. Is that Ralph? Dude,
it ain't Ralph level,
that girl Tay-Tay, too clean in this ting. With the dual Barneys, dude, that's a no-brainer, cop. Ooh, then another little polo. That's a patriotic piece of awesomeness. It says USA reflected all over the fabric. Bruh. 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 Hello.
I told you guys, the sleeve never deceives, but the collar can be straight iconic at times too. Flip and dip, bro, you got the grail. The Tommy Hilfiger, Tommy for your mommy. Fleece in these streets, oh my God. Just look at that neck.
That's that good neck.
Dude, this piece is so valuable. I love the two-tone collar. That is just beautiful. And the texture is oh so soft and sexy. I wish you guys could cop a feel right now. If you guys want to buy it,
you guys know, thrifttypeandvintage.com.
Bro, this clown is straight up creepy, but it's straight up fire at the same time. Oh, they got the Razorback before it dove in the alphabet? Come on, son. Oh my gosh, YouTube. Lord have mercy. Why is this jacket so distressed? You got an OG all embroidered Nike piece. Just look at that gray tag. Bro, this thing is so heat, but yet so fucked up. God, that's sad. What are these though? Bruh. Full fit? Oh, I think so.
Oh my God.
Dude, I feel so blessed. The jacket section is lit right now. I found this jacket before. It's like by Andy's company. Just look at the snow cap right there. Mexico colorway. And then you guys see, we got two sleeves and they never deceive. Bruh, we LS red, but I'll still fuck with these blues real quick. Look at that color blocking. And then, holy nightmare. What the hell happened there? Oh, that shit's disgusting. So, unfortunately, one is a no-go, but... Oh, the floral Jesus thongs? Come on, man. Come on. Bro, look at this delicious Orange Crush colorway. University of Florida. Shout out that boy Kodak with that D-Long brand. Oh, my gosh. That thing looking like a tangerine dream. Delicious. Oh, man. This thing over here looking like a fresh pack of Starburst Hot Tropics Galveston? Oh, my Lord. Look at this starter gym. Oh my gosh, starter that goes hard. You got the Philadelphia Phillies, 1993, the year of my birth. Logo exploding out of the pitcher's mound. National League champs. This graphic is so fire. Holy hell. Oh my dear grail God. You have this polo native print piece that is so vicious and delicious. Holy guacamole. This is an Americana dream. Shout out that boy Ralph Lauren. Whew, sway.
Sway.
Thank you, Family Thrift Outlet.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And we out of there, baby. So yeah, I got the blues jacket on right now. I got the sacks. I'm tossing them in the whip. Wow, that was, whoa, that was terrible, dude. This is why I'm not a bag slinging athlete. But if they did have bag slinging in the Olympics, just know, I was trying to qualify. You know what I'm saying? Can you imagine? Anyways, man, I don't know if it's gonna be the last store or not, but if it is, I love you, and now I'm gonna shoot you. And like, comment, and subscribe, bro. Show your boy some love and turn on the bell, please, because a lot of you guys are notified when I drop new content, and now you will get notified when the bell rings. I'm gone. Yeah?
Yeah.
Killing these songs, leaving them bloody live, pirouzing. And I'm in it to win it, so I'm somebody that you should get used to.